suffering? And is this the way it always will be? My friend, I know the answer to your question, but don't trust my opinion alone. You should ask the host of others, sisters and brothers, who've been there and their stories. Out to touch him, his own.